back to pass goes the quarterback. Wilson goes to a wide open sack at the 33, at the 30, to the 25-yard line. JT Mayo to the near side. Malachi Emo in motion. Quarterback will hand off to Emo, who pitches back to JT Mayo. He's got blockers in front of him. 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, William and Mary. Touchdown, green and gold. There are no flags. Tribe goes on top. Third down and 11. Back to pass goes Daniel Smith. Over the middle, nearly intercepted, and it is. That is the tip drill intercepted by Ty Freeland, and the Tribe has great field position. They fake the handoff to JT. They'll throw out to the left side. That is wide open. Magoo inside the 25 to the 20. Cuts back at the 17-yard line and steps out of bounds right there. Snap. Wilson will fake a handoff. Nobody's there. Back to pass. The football's got to let it go, and he finds a man. Cole Blackman inside the 50 to the 48-yard line. Knocking on the door for a score. Quarterback Darius Wilson will keep the ball himself to the left side. He's at the 5, he's at the 3, trying to get the pylon. Does he get it? No, they mark him out at the 1-foot line. Wilson under center. He'll bulldoze forward, and he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Darius Wilson. Touchdown, green and gold. Back to pass, Daniel Smith in the pocket. Double pump over the middle. Ball tipped up in the air and intercepted by Gage Herman at the 15-yard line. He'll run it out to the 27, and that will be that for the Villanova Drive. Which way will he run? Straight up the middle, to the one, and in, to the end zone. Touchdown, William and Mary. Touchdown, green and gold. Bronson Yoder climbs over from the 2-yard line. He'll fake the handoff, and back to pass he goes, throwing over the middle. That ball's picked off again. Another Isaiah Jones pick that time, and William and Mary in their defensive backfield having a field day. He has the football. He'll run the ball to the right side, still running, and now he'll be chased and dropped. That may be a quarterback sack by big number 99, Nate Lynn. There's the snap with 11 on the clock. Malachi Emo tries to find an opening. He's got a first down. Great move at the 35, down to the 30, still on his feet at the 20, to the 15-yard line, and finally, Malachi Emo pushed down by no fewer than 5 blue jerseys, and they will pitch back left side to Malachi, trying to get the edge. He's trying to get to the pylon. He does. Touchdown, William and Mary. Touchdown, green and gold. Malachi Emo into the end zone for 6 points. Here's the onside kick. Bouncing ball, and Gage Herman comes up like Cal Ripken, gets that ball in the glove, and falls down to the ground of the 44.